More people are illegally passing school buses across the country. An annual survey says more than 95,000 people ran stop arms in one day in 39 states. That's up more than 10,000 from last year's count. Now remember, in Indiana, everyone needs to stop for school buses unless there is a physical barrier between you and the bus. Penalties are also increased this year.